everyone, welcome back to MAD. Today we have Divita with us. So she secured an all-India rank of 17 in Electronics and Communication in GATE 2020. I would like to learn that you are from Electronics and Communication. What books you would suggest that these should be mandatory books? And then what are the important subjects for ECE branch?
Books, I would suggest that for analog electronics, one should go for Cedra Smith, definitely. Then Donald Neiman for solid state devices. Then Valkenburg for network and Sadiku also. Mm-hmm. It's a very good book. Even if you solve all the examples, even if you don't go for solving the exercises, just examples will work. Mm-hmm. Then for signal systems, Oppenheim. Mm-hmm. Then control, I just refer to the coaching notes, and digital also just coaching notes. So, these four subjects are very important. Analog, EDC, mm-hmm. then signals and systems, as I mentioned, and network theory. And one more, EMT is also very important.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
EMT, you can go for Sadiku. Sadiku is also a very good book.